right, boys and girls, are you ready for this one? Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure and privilege. I've got to be around them, got to be on stage and dance and perform for them, but I've never got to introduce them. 50 Shades of Hay!
Everybody doing out there? We're so excited to be here at the fair tonight and play for y'all. Do we have any fans of Loretta Lynn? Here's one of her songs.
Well, you thought I'd be waiting. Just don't mix, leave the bottle or me behind. And don't come home a drinking with loving on your mind. No, don't come home a drinking with loving on your mind. Just stay out there on the town and see what you can find. Cause if you want that kind of love, girl, you don't need none of mine. So don't come home a drinking on your mind. You never take me anywhere because you're always gone. Many a night laid awake and cried here all alone. Then you come in kissing on every time. No, don't come home a drinking with loving on your mind. No, don't come home a drinking with loving on your mind. Just stay out there on the town and
get to eat tonight after we play? Funnel cakes?
Turkey leg!
Turkey leg? Where's the turkey leg? So much good food to choose from. Dancer, don't be afraid to come back out on the dance floor. You can't buy my love with money, 'cause I never was. you. All right, I think it's polka time here at the Williamson County Fair. I bet y'all didn't expect to hear a polka, did you?
So pretty, just because you think you're so hot, just because you think you got something that nobody else has got. You caused me to spend all my money, you laugh and call me old Santa Claus. Well, I'm telling you, baby, I'm through with you, just because. You're so pretty, and just because you think you're so hot, just because you think you've got something that nobody else has got, you caused me to spend all my money, you laugh and call me old Santa Claus. Well, I'm telling you, baby,
somebody enough, you'll follow wherever they go. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. If you love somebody enough, you'll go where your heart says to go. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. I know if you'd seen her, you'd tell me, 'cause you are my friend. I've got to find her to find out the trouble she's in. If you tell me she's in here, I'd follow the trail of my tears. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis.
Yeah.
She would get mad and she'd just say she'd go back to Memphis someday. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. I haven't eaten a bite or slept for 3 days and nights. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. I gotta find her and tell her that I love her so. I'll never rest till I find out why she had to go. Thank you for your precious time. Forgive me if I start to cry. That's how I got to Memphis. Oh, that's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis.
Thank you. Tom T. Hall wrote that song. One of our Franklin residents.
All right, as Tommy mentioned before we started playing, we do have a new record out. We're so excited about that. Aaron, how you feel about doing a song from the new record?
Let's do that. One called Lonely Parts Retreat. Didn't used to have words until Fred Stewart and King came up with some back in the 40s. Turn it into a Western swing team. I'm going to do two fiddles on this one. A one, two. There's a girl I love in a town fit out in Dixie, neath the stars above. She was the sweetest girl I ever did see. So I held her in my arms and told her of her many charms. I kissed her while the fiddle played the Bonaparte's Retreat. All the world was bright as I held her on that night, and I heard her say, "Don't ever go away." And so I held her in my arms and told her of her many charms. I kissed her while the fiddle played the Bonaparte's Retreat. Ain't the stars above. She was the sweetest girl I ever did see. So I held her in my arms and told her of her many charms. I kissed her while the fiddle played the Bonaparte's Retreat. All the world was bright as I held her on that night, and I heard her say, "Please don't ever go away." And so I held her in my arms and told her of her many charms. I kissed her while the fiddle played the Bonaparte's Retreat.
I held her in my arms and told her of her many charms. I kissed her while the fiddle played the Bonaparte's retreat.
Aaron Till. That's Justin Branham down there on the other fiddle. Paul Kramer on guitar. David Spiker on bass. Rory Hoffman on accordion. My name is Wendy Newcomer and we are 50 Shades of Hay. We play every Sunday at the Nashville Palace across the street from Opryland Hotel. And we do everything from bluegrass, Western swing to old country. I think it's time for a good old country song from the early 70s. Sing along if you know this one. If y'all know this one, go ahead and find a harmony part and chime in.
Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky?
She's 41 and her daddy still calls her baby. All the folks around Brownsville say she's crazy, 'cause she walks downtown with a suitcase in her head, looking for a mysterious dark-haired man. In her younger days they called her Delta Dawn, prettiest woman you ever laid eyes on. Then a man of low degree stood by her side, promised her he'd take her for his bride.
Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today take you to his mansion in the sky?
Y'all sing.
Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky? Rose from days gone by. And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky?
From our new record. It's an old Stonewall Jackson number called That's Why I'm Walking. Perfect for dancing if you're so inclined.
I've got my angel on my mind, that's why I'm walking. There's an ache in this old heart. Thank you. why I'm walking.
She loves him. That's not true in my case. This is my husband right here. He has a 1996 purple Toyota Tacoma with the MA rubbed off on the name, so it just looks like it's a purple taco. That's what we call it.
She loves my truck because she loves it when I go to Lowe's and come back with things to build for her.
That is true. But I love you much more than I love that truck. It's called I Love You, Honey. Down in Dallas, near the palace, I met a boy who was so cute. I loved his hugging, I loved his kissing, as we sat in his little red coupe. He said, tell me, how much do you love me? Well, I thought a while and then I smiled, and this is what I told him, don't you see? I love you, honey, I love you, money, I love your automobile. I love you, baby, I don't mean maybe. You're the cutest thing on wheels. I love your kisses, I wouldn't miss it. I love your money, most of all I love your automobile.
Thank you. come from far away. Dance all night till the break of day. Go to Hollywood Holler, go see Doe. New up bed, we're ready to go.
Late in the evening, about springtown, how he'll be above the town. Up in they feel, Lord, how brain, hair talk, hair the same.
Great silver ball with Jenny Lynn. Yeah, that's where the fiddle began.
Lady Lynn went about sundown, how to heal and love the town. Don't let the fiddle load how to bring head talk, head sing.
Called away, hung up his fiddle, hung up his bow. It was time for him to go.
Lady Lynn went about sundown, how he went above the town. What with the fiddle, Lord, how it rang, hear it talk, hear it sing.
Out there, that was good. It's hard to dance in the gravel, we've heard that earlier. Keep picking it up and just move on its way out of the way, maybe.
Thank you.
Mr. Swain.
If they let me hold
to the good times, the good lines, the ones I used to be when I held you. And they keep me from feeling so cheated, defeated, when reflections in your eyes show me fool. But these rose-colored glasses that I'm looking through show only the beauty, 'cause they hide all the truth. So I just keep on hoping, believing that maybe by counting the many times I've tried, you'll believe me when I say I love you. Then I'll lay these rose-colored glasses aside. But these rose-colored glasses that I'm looking through show only the beauty, 'cause they hide.
Play in town every Sunday at the Nashville Palace.
Every Sunday, 4:30 to 8.
That's where our friend Tommy comes up to visit with
us. Kids are welcome. So please come see us.
I enjoyed that.
I did too.
Much better than the trumpet.
How do I like them too?
Oh, I don't know.
On the middle field, it's getting late. Curtains on the window, snowy white. Father of the fifth, it's Sunday night. High red, high red, I'm full of high red. High red, high red, high red, I'm full of high red. Lamp on the table, picture on the wall. Pretty baby, and that's not all. I found another thinking, and I'm sure I'm right. But somebody knew with a bunch of lies. High red, high red, I'm full of high red. High red, high red, I'm full of high red. We have chicken in the rip pan. Swore to me that when she would die, she could set me free. She lived so long, her head turned bald. She took enough, she got to die at all. High red, high red. morning with your soft and light. Don't go to get back tomorrow night.
About you.
instead of heaven's dreams about you.
Thank you.
So do you roll?
You might recognize.
In constant sorrow all through his day, when I am a man in a constant sorrow, I've seen trouble all my day. Oh,
Scott Kramer. Paul's going to be back here at what, next Wednesday?
Wednesday night.
Yeah, so come see him same time, 8 o'clock?
That's right, 8 o'clock. Very fine bluegrass band. If you like bluegrass music, we're going to be doing lots of it. We're called the Grassaholics. Justin will be here with me.
Alright, how about some Johnny and June?
You mean that Heidi Neufeld song?
Talking about Jackson.
everybody at the Williamson County Fair for having us out here. We've had a ball. Are y'all having fun? Yeah. It's a perfect night out here. Thanks also to Tommy Jackson. I think he's up next with some really great dancers. I can't wait to see that. All right, we're going to leave you with some old-fashioned love.
These artists here, there's a couple of them are leaving here and now going to play a four-hour set in Nashville. So that shows you they are dedicated to the art, and they are doggone good at what they do, because this is the top band at Nashville on Sunday afternoons, and they play at the Nashville Palace, and all of them are musicians in their own right, Paul back here, you've been on sessions. You do sessions work. He's got his own band as well. And Roy over here played the Opry the other night. Got to play the Opry for the first time. And we're proud of him getting to play the Grand Ole Opry. That was pretty cool. But David back here. David is an old Pinewood Road guy. Lives on Pinewood. The CDs are for sale for $15 right over here. So y'all go over and get you one of the CDs and take it home with you. We'd appreciate it.